Hi students, Olevels online presents the video lecture series for adjustments for financial statements. In this video, we will discuss the exam tips for bad and doubtful debts. This video series is helpful for those students who are appearing in Cambridge Olevels upcoming exams, either in June or November through CAIE or IGCSE for accounting 7707 or 0452. Let's begin the lesson material. Let's discuss the exam tips for the topic. Tip number 1 belongs to bad debts definition. The uncollectible debts are called bad debts. Tip number 2 is when a company declared the debtor as bad is called written off. The third one belongs to its recording, that is bad debts debit and debtors credit. Let's move to the next tip. The fourth one for the closing entry and the fifth one is the reminder that written off value should deduct from the debtors in the balance sheet. The sixth one for provision for doubtful debts. These are the estimates. It shows the true picture of the debtor and its percentage applied on net debtors. These tips for recording entries when provision increased or decreased. The increase in provision for doubtful debts should deduct from gross profit and decreased value should add with it. The accumulated figure deduct from debtors in the balance sheet. Provision for doubtful debt is a contra asset and bad debts written off nature is an expense. Bad debts recovered is revenue in nature. Bad debts recovered recording has two steps. It should close with the profit and loss account. It should add with gross profit. Provision for discount allowed has the same procedure as per provision for doubtful debts. The percentage of provision for discount allowed applied after deduction of doubtful debt amount from the debtors. Hopefully you got a clear understanding of bad and doubtful debts as a whole. If you have any query regarding the topic, kindly ask in the comment section of this video. You can download the related formats and lesson material through the link provided below. Thanks for watching. I hope you learned something new today. If you did, like and share video with other people to learn from it, and please subscribe to my channel if you want to see more video like this. Thanks for watching. I'll see you in the next lesson.